A man said to Abu Hanifa once, he's a human being, so people abuse him, said, fear Allah. If someone comes to you and says to you, ya Shaykh, fear Allah, what will you say? Me? I fear Allah? Why? Subhanallah, why are you so defensive? If I tell you fear Allah, jazakallah khair. Now I pray to Allah that I'm among those who fear Him. And this is what Abu Hanifa said. He said, the one who's narrating this, he trembled and his color turned yellow and he looked down in humble way and he said, may Allah reward you with good. People are in great need for someone to say this to them all the time. Subhanallah. If someone advises us, we are rebellious, we're arrogant. Abu Hanifa, the great Imam, Abu Hanifa, everybody knows Abu Hanifa, yet he acknowledges and said, may Allah reward you, always remind me. I need people to remind me that I should fear Allah Azza wa Jalla.